Everybody, this is Crazy Wild on YouTube.com. Energy drink show. Nas original regular pop. 200 for the caffeine. And YouTube is your intro song. Cheers, bitches. Wind, windy, foggy, cloudy. Okay. Weather report with a bug on my Nexus 5X smartphone for on the way right now. Okay. Now it's coming up. It's blinking there. See if it's gonna go here. So we're gonna go to Pollen Alert Thursday 7 in the morning to 12 morning midnight. Like always. 81 to like 87. Cloudy. Air quality fair exposure to air hazard is dangerous for people with health sensitivity, so it is important to monitor air quality at this time. UV high 6 orange, reduce sun exposure, and apply sunscreen. Pollen 9 medium orange, 9 medium high orange. I gotta do something on my laptop. Freedom pollen ragweed NETTLE grass to this condition based on past pollen counts. Expected weather condition. Pollen levels for Tuesday will remain stable in the higher range. This is a result of stable temperatures and stable humidity. Pollen producing plants are RELATIBELY. Steady level at pollination at this time. Observation feels, I mean, so far today high 86, low 72. Yesterday high 88, low 66, average high 89, low 64, 2.77 degrees. Humidity 89%, still no high and low. Pressure 29.91 inches. High 30.02 inches. Low 29.91 inches. Sun and moon. Sunrise 6:19 in the morning. Tahuk. Sunset 7:30 p.m. The moon. First quarter. The 10 days. August 27th through September 5th. Tonight, low 72, 30% chance of storms. Friday, high 82, low 71, 70% chance of storms. So, Friday day, picture emoji icon, little sun, 70%, thunderstorm symbol. Friday day description, mostly cloudy, scattered showers, is isolated thunderstorms in the morning, and shine thunderstorms likely in the afternoon, highest in the mid 80s, southeast winds 5 to 15 miles per hour, chance of precipitation 70%. Friday night, picture moon icon, low moon 50%, sunshine symbol. Friday night description, mostly cloudy with a 50% chance of showers and sunshine low are around 70. Southeast winds 5 to 10 miles per hour, shifting to the west after midnight. So Saturday. High 83, low 63, mostly sunny. Sunday, high 75, low 62, partly sunny. So Sunday, pitcher emoji icon. Sunday night, pitcher emoji icon. Little moon, 40%. Sorry to assemble. Sunday night, description. Mostly cloudy with a 40% chance of showers and sunshine. Low in the lower 60s. Monday, high 77, low 67, 60% chance of storms. Monday day description. Pitcher emoji icon. Little sun, 60%. Sun turn symbol. Monday day description. Showers likely. Chance of precipitation. Showers likely and chance of thunderstorm. Highs in the lower 80s. Chance of precipitation, 60%. So Monday night description. Pitcher emoji icon. A little moon, 50%. Sun turn symbol. Monday night description. Mostly cloudy with a 50%. Chance of showers and thunderstorms. Low in the mid 60s. Highs around 80. Tuesday high 77. Low 64. 50% chance of storm. Day and night. Wednesday high 79. Low 64. 50% chance of storm. Day and night. Nothing. Thursday is high 82. Low 66. High 82. High 80. Next Thursday high 80. Low 63. 30% chance of storms. Day, so Thursday, September 3rd, night, pitcher emoji icon, a little moon, 30%, sun turn some symbol. Thursday, September 3rd, a pitcher emoji icon. Thursday, September 3rd, night, description, partly cloudy with a 70% chance for rain and sun turns. Low temperatures around 62 degrees, dew point will be around 66 degrees with an average humidity of 92%. Winds will be 6 miles per hour from the west northwest. Next Friday, high 78, low 60, mostly sunny. Next Saturday, high 77, low 59, partly cloudy. So, the best day. Guess Sunday. Then the best night will be next Saturday. Yeah, high 75, then low 59. So YouTuber DJ Malamia, comment down below, how is your weather? Let me just get this done. Oh, now it's breaking. Yikes. That's lovely. Let me go here. Trying to get, maybe these good, done, trying to, I don't know. A little, maybe I gotta click off of there, but ooh, we got a lot of tricky right here. A lot of tricky. Yeah. And if it helps, I guess I could try. It's not gonna hurt nothing, I guess not. I said a little tricky. Shit, man, we got a lot of tricky. Yeah. I want to. Yeah, you're not gonna hurt too much. Wow. Yeah. Well, it's good to go right here on my smart, my Nexus 5X smartphone. I like the text and all of them. You get the internet not working, automatic. Oh man, it's like that put a virus in them, man. What the fuck? Oh my god. Yikes. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. I just cannot text for shit. What the hell? You gotta be kidding me. That's the thing. I'd be in deep shit. I don't text her. For real. And just do that and I'd be good for a while. Oh, like internet. The internet not working, but you know, it's not where it's supposed to be on here. I guess I could do that, you know how we do, but. Oh, what the heck? Yeah, we gotta move on quickly. Oh my god. My life sucks. That's for real. Oh my god. Oh my god. Black guy for CDC director's backtrack. I should have said that. Should have said press on. Oh my god, well, I just didn't send that in the car. Oh my god, this is not working for me. Oh my god, this is not working for me. Oh my god. I never saw such a thing in my life. Holy shit. Oh my god. That's the same, I shouldn't even bother right now. What the fuck? I don't even want that. Former UAW leader accused of conspiracy. Damn it, why I'm unbelievable. We're gonna be lucky for this. We're gonna be lucky for this. And oh my fucking god, what the hell? Oh my god, what the hell is going on? What the fuck? What the fuck? Okay. So let's just we'll tackle that one, you know how we do. Three things YouTube boy need to do: get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account, subscribe to it, subscribe, click the notification bell. So SS Phil does a great job talking about coronavirus, COVID-19, George Floyd protest George Floyd protest, Black Lives protest. You know, we have, you know, the riots, Lawrence, Deion Taylor. What could take? Three cops detect. So, three cops, you know, no 9-9 warrants, you know. No light. No body cam footage. Bust down the door, murder, the death penalty, or life in prison without parole. And Georgia, you know, African American, living his life, you know, walking, jogging, running, two white guys run, chase him down, gun him down, a white guy, record it on his phone, the death penalty, or life in prison without parole. George Ford, Minnesota, Minneapolis. White cop, pissed me, you know, Neil pissed me. James Henderson. Lay back George Floyd's neck for 8 to 9 minutes. I know. Got a cop right there, you know. Yeah. Help is. Right there. Gasping for breath, you know, crying, I can't breathe, calling out for mom. The death penalty or life in prison without parole. Atlanta, Georgia. White cop, gun, shot African American 2 to 3 times in the back. The death penalty, her life in prison. Bro. Australian. Welcome. A lot of cops. Rest. African Americans murdered. And chokes and stuff like that to fund the police. Police reforms is to ban chokeholds, nailing, stompings, and holds, and all that. And, you know, the boot, you know, next, jump, all of the above, you know, common sense, real rounding up, and secret, doesn't want it. People. Guess people are dumbasses. Oh, man. So, ban no knock warrants, body cams by law. Man, I'm like my phone's blown up like no other business. Ugh. And, 4 years high school, 4 years college, more background check, you know, physical tests, training tests, health test, you know, mental test, all the above, you know, test to test. And we want the best, and it's like in Iraq, 2006, you know, Aubrey Grave, Iraq, you know, troops, you know, most minority troops, cops are good. You gotta get rid of the bad ones, backpackers, no racists, creeps, crooks, criminals, greedy, you know, corruptions, systemic races, you know, not all, don't need all white male, need diversity. For cops and head, all of the above, you know. African Americans, Hispanics, Muslims, Asian Americans, gay, lesbian, transgender, transsexual, bisexual, females. Anyway. The Israel drama, UK, England, London, Britain, British drama, we got, you know. You know, the India versus China, nuclear weapons land drama, India, their races, citizen laws, hate Muslims, China, they hate Muslims, secret camps, you know, Hong Kong protests, China want to crush Hong Kong, we got Russia, Moscow, Putin, bounties on our soldiers, American United States soldiers. Taliban killed it in Afghanistan. And Russia must go Putin vaccine. Not a doctor, but you know. No mask. The vaxxers. And we got the voting. No voting. And, you know, not just that said BRS and Israel, you know, not just Wisconsin, Louisville, Kentucky, and Lexington, Kentucky, middle of global pandemic, you know, coronavirus and COVID-19, quarantine, self-isolation, the first follow-up on the day of the so, you know, yeah. Okay, man, anymore. GOP convention, Trump to slam Biden, very extreme agenda and speech, Harris ribs Trump hand on the virus. I don't do that part when I come back, but I just guess get guidance, but not COVID-19 test. KENOSHA unrest. SFL does a great job talking about that. Like father's say son is handcuffed to hospital bed. Team charge in KENOSHA fatal protest shooting, cops arrest 9 after finding gas mask and more. Not good. But even that, you know, like that, you know, because of the cop, you know, that's, you know, of like all this issues of, you know, like of all that, could all that death, you know, could be in play. So that's got to be right there, you know, do racist and stuff, that, you know, do like, you know, do right there. Because right there, you know, all that, nobody knows the details of it, stuff that, you know, do. I think, you know. Yeah. African American to be paralyzed, you know. See about all that, you know. And we have two people dying, you know, we do. Like that, you know, a murder stuff today, you know, there, because obviously, you know, the, you know, flight, you know, military stuff today, you know, they definitely have to get in early, that kind of stuff, that, you know, I say that's a feel, you know, took the shirt back and shot him about 7 times, and he had 2 or 3 kids in there, just crazy, and some unusual news, and unnecessary news of it. Laura update 6 dead tiger to Hurricane Laura to the storm. Unbelievable. Grim warning to. Grim warning given to. Louisiana Evan to explain. Cajun native on their helps families. Harris says she stands with protests on racial equality, water choice, town chaos, and KENOSHA is already swaying some voters in Wisconsin. Hurricane Laura slammed Gulf Coast, speaking to CATEGORY. Trump's tough talk on China face harsh. Leaked. Of course, heavily U.S. islands are emerging as COVID-19 hotspots of African STAVING off major outbreaks of months. Twitter removes video Eric Trump tweet. United Air lines to FURLOUGH as and he has 2,150 pilots. Trump to announce $750 million deal of rapid virus test RNC day. For Trump to accept none at White House. Harris steps up Trump attack before RNC speech. Next week on Sunday morning, August 30th, DOJ to investigate Jacob Blake shooting. Sound like. Woman developed a more robust T-cell immune response against coronavirus in men, do a new study show. McDonald's is planning to change how they make their beloved menu items. The best of times. 9 NFL team canceled practice in response to Blake shooting. You can be calm to blow. I think it's a great job. Dodgers called up GAVINLUX as 29th man for double hooker. JOSEMARMOLEJOS Blast Grand Slam. You should be calm down, but all those teenagers in West Coast should be charged with 6 criminal counts. Complaint. Jacob Blake is handcuffed to hospital bed. Father says despite being paralyzed after police shot him in the back. hit MAGUIRE defense action that led to arrest in Greece. Did the dude called Craig would be already died at 87? Fuck with that. Unless several states will not follow the new virus test plan. Great. The diplomat say virus may not pass on in China, US to require info to trace arrivals or travel. Base news, Pentagon sent Russia over injured US troops and shot the Secret Service at White House was holding a Cobb report of Kelly attack by foe inmates. The Coast Guard brought 325 million of cocaine marijuana into ports of the Everglades. Hurricane Laura killed at least four days to flammable wind damage. Walk up, shot gives probably 10 to 7 wins of Manners, Douglas called up, GAVINLUX, 29th man for double hitter. Reports Philadelphia players opted not to play National Series race. Mookie Betts single for 1,000 career hit. MLB protests could do 6 more games. 6 more games won't be played as 18 teams overall set out to protest. Prosecutors announced homicide charges against Kyle Ritenhous, 17-year-old Benjamin who shot. So you need to calm it down, bro, what do you think about that? I mean, you know, out of Illinois, they're gonna, you know, they went to there, I guess, not that far from Wisconsin, coming back to Wisconsin, there, so all of a sudden, you know, they're controlling their dogs out here. Like that, you know. Black man arrested after allegedly hitting the security guards and threatening to kill him over mass. What? Gold Star dead blame Trump for son's death and had a commitment speech. Trump got hit with another lawsuit over his executive order targeting social media companies. Former top Trump officials are betting he will lose. RNC day for Trump to accept nom at White House.
Man, nuts.
Google News World News on the Nexus 5 smartphone.
Nexus 5 XL. Yikes. Gotta be a lot of it, too. Oh, man. That gotta be Monday, because, yeah, video be coming anytime.
Christian church shooter sends with TONSIG in. N2NOTHINGNESS. His own mosque shooter sentenced to life without parole. Here's him, gives Christian Shooter gunman a life sentence. Thank God. Welcome. There you go, the Christian Church must survive his hat to find a way to move on, but Newsom must not. The Christian Church massacre victim shares their pain and strengths. Ah, we get new, look at New Zealand. Well, they did it. They won the best countries. Did a great job of coronavirus. And they did justice. New Zealand. Christian Church Moscow shooter sentenced to life without parole. We know who won't think so on both fronts. But as true as true, Christian Church. Who would say Russians reverse reserve forces ready to back LUKASHENKO and DELARUS if the situation gets out of control? Yeah. Guess. Oh, man. And they're gonna love it. And take his vaccine. I'll never take his vaccine. Yeah, that's poison thing. BELARUS detains around 20 journalists prepared to cover protest witness. Putin Russian forces ready to enter BELARUS can protest. And that was further hype when they invade Georgian in Ukraine and shot down the Malaysian airplane on purpose. Oh my fucker god. Oh, Putin! Fired! Russia may not need to invade BELARUS. That's higher there. Yeah. I guess it'd be like that. Build on existing law to support BELARUS. Huh, it's gonna get ugly. Then you have this situation. Pentagon slammed Russia for provoking and aggressive behavior that injured U.S. troops in Syria. Russia is trade blame over ARMORED vehicle as KIRMISHN. Republicans and Democrats joined forces together in Russia. Russian and Russianist business insider. MULTIPLE, U.S. troops injured in collision with a Russian military CONVOY in Syria. With troops injured for the first time in an encounter with a Russian force in Syria. As coronavirus infection rise, masks and prayers become mandatory in all public places. Historic Gulf Coast hurricanes now does Laura Kapir. Hurricane Laura lives news and updates. There's a mayor Uncle Darren. I've covered Louisiana storms for years. Hurricane Laura makes 2020 almost seem normal. As Laura exits, U.S. energy firms total damage plans restarts. Hurricane Laura topples compared to statue that survived. Illinois teen charge in KENOSHA fatal protest shooting. Jacob Blake is in handcuff to hospital bed, family says. KELSH sheriff apologies for racist rant in 2018. Yeah, fired. Calm CLUMN. Jacob Blake. Kyle. RITTENHOUS. And God, get out of here. Fuck. Damn, Bob want to be a part of the show. KELSHA. What is it? Go! Same as a mosquito or something. Want to be in this. VIVID. Example of American racism. Democrats and media without evidence are trying to link the KELSHA shooting to Trump. Why KENOSHA riots could matter in November. They're fired. That's like unnecessary news. Trump to label Biden extreme in closing GOP convention arguments. For Biden say Trump and allies are rooting for violence. Pelosi say Biden's trying to debate Trump. I warn it. Legitimate. Conversation with Coon. Can Biden and Harris go on offense over unrest in Wisconsin and Esper? I don't know whose fault for that. Mike Pence to Biden is a Trojan horse. Michael Goodwin, RNC, has set the table for Trump. Here's how he can finish it up, reshape the race. Okay, let's just real talk all that. That was rude. Stupid. So, I did play PlayStation 3, college football, lost controller. I don't know. Who knows? Who knows about that? But, YouTube1, leave me a comment down below what you think about coronavirus and COVID-19. Coronavirus and COVID-19. It's not conspiracy. It's not a government lockdown. It's not fake news. It's real rally, not finished. You're parallel to like Joe Biden, big fucking Donald Trump. Hinge! Big fucking deal. Huge. Through a rowdy, not finishing fairy tale. Quarantine, self-isolation, shoulder place, follow all of all the rules. It's the through a rowdy, not finishing fairy tale. You know, it's a global pandemic. We're literally in it together. The whole world, every single country, whole United States of America, all 50 states. YouTube is YouTube Land, say the fuck home. YouTube is YouTube Land. Wash your motherfucking goddamn motherfucking hands for 20 seconds with hot motherfucking hot soapy water. So YouTube and YouTube blood, you don't have to donate blood. But as I feel, when coronavirus started, middle coronavirus, you know how we do. A blood shortage, and you know how we do. Channel News, St. Louis, Missouri. Tackle that. CBS, the news. Nor O'Donnell, talk about did it, so that easy. So, and we're going to go with the South and all, I mean, West South, California, Arizona, MTD, State, TULSA, South Dakota, Oklahoma, Texas, and you got from the South, Alabama, Mississippi, Georgia, the governor, most Republican conservatives that do, Red State Update, YouTube patron, podcast. You know, you do. All right, me wonder about the Ohio. Is the government Republican conservative governor? The real Republican conservative governor is in Maryland. So Florida, fired. New Orleans, Louisiana, Tennessee, and Kentucky. What a shit show. Oh my god, what a dump. The worst show you can imagine, right? Oh, not good. Oh, I don't know what I was going to say. So, YouTube, you don't have to donate blood. If you do, call the Red Cross. If you're able to donate blood, it will give you all the details and information you can do your part. YouTube, wear a mask. YouTube, 6 feet apart. YouTube, social distancing. Deadpool 1, Deadpool Radar, Deadpool 2, unrated UWH results only. You know, Hartman. Badass, we're taking notes on it. Appreciate it. Love, we need you. Superheroes, Bamps, badass, motherfuckers, kick is better, you know. Frontliners. You know, heroes, all the above, you know. Responds all the time, you know, do love you. Here we go. Oh, we're doing a drink for it. Here we go. There's the doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, scientists, researchers. Okay, we got clinics, hospital, You know, surgeon to ER, helicopter to ambulance, rescue squad, 911. We have fire department, all law enforcement, federal, state, FBI, state police. You know, local police, county police. We got deputy detectives. You know, sheriffs. We have CIA, all military branches. We have Marines, Army, Air Force, Navy, National Guard. You know, East Coast, New York, West Coast, California. To huge military, hospital, ships, and Navy. The level we need you, we want you. Batteries, free thinking, number one, to me, appreciate it. The best, the brightest, the doctors, right the wrong because of coronavirus and COVID-19. See, you got my phone. Yeah, charge it up. Charge, charge, charge. It's time to charge the phone. Time to charge the phone. I gotta use this big cord. I sent that little one is broke. Little scary some stuff. Charge the phone. Let's charge the phone. Okay, it's car workers, Amazon workers, Walmart workers, you know how we do. Post office, mailman, mailman, person. My dad delivered the mail, the mailman. My dad's wife worked at the building office, you know. YouTube is a bunch of things. Please support small businesses in the United States, bro. My older sister, her business, the Great Gatsby, Clay City, Illinois, Clay County, Fairfield, Illinois, Wayne County, Florida, Illinois, Clay County, just the gaming stuff, and you know, dude, YouTube is just begging me, you must be 21, it's all solemnly, YouTube is 21, it's all solemnly, rush home above, YouTube is 21, it's all solemnly, you know, like tall, call, text, Facebook, email, Gmails, whatever social media, you know, we do, and all that above, be like, here you go, tomorrow says, I'm 21, it's all solemnly, wear a mask, 6 feet apart, social distance, YouTube is begging me, you must be 21, it's all solemnly, UPS, FedEx, Uber Eats, Grubhub, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates. We got, you know, meat, the teachers, meat plants, QVC, American Grocery Store, all, you know, all the makers, factories. We got daycare workers, babysitters, you know, the banks, the farmers, libraries, museum, veterans, nursing homes. You know, we have plexiglass workers, we have, you know, who, you know, social workers, psychologists, therapists who help domestic victims, mental ill. We got drug stores, pharmacy. Oh, man, I got a problem.
Fuck! Help! Meet me, please! Well, we never name.
Yeah, let's move on. All right, you know, first right aid, CVS, Walgreens. That are the street safety means a lot to me. Appreciate Walmart help. I'm gonna get you waiting. All right. That are the street means I appreciate Verizon help. I'm gonna get you waiting. All right. And we got, you know, Pick Pack, Kroger's, Roses, you know. Save a lot. Prices, Beards by Low, IGA, Dollar General, Dollar Green. We got all these. We got Target, Big Town, Big City, Every Road.
Hi! 315 in the red. Need help, immediately.
You're fired! You know, Big Town, Big City, FEM, Illinois, Need Burgers, Sheep, Nooks, Snooks, you know, whatever. Fast food restaurants, we have McDonald's, no, gas station, convenience stores, I forgot about that. Okay, blah, 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 for Illinois, blah, 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 March 21, you got Clayton, Illinois, Casey's, Hugs, 7-Eleven, Quick Trip, Circle K, Pilot, Semis, Tractors, Truck Stops. Fast food restaurants, we got McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, Subway, Quiznos is saying, Chobies, Codobies, Bandanas, TJ Friday, Applebee's, Chili's. We got Dirty Night Subs, Firehouse Subs, Jimmy John's, Emo's Pizza, Clay City, Casey's, Pizza at Domino's, Papa John's, Little Caesars. We got Dylan McAllister, McAllister, Texas Longhorn Steakhouse. We got Captain D's, Long John Silver's, Red Lobster's. We got Checkers, Rallies, Carl's Jr., Hardy's, Jack in the Box. We got Arby's, Wendy's, KFC. We got Cracker Barrel, Denny's, IHOP's, Olive Garden, Panda Bread, Panda Express. We have Deacon Dairy Queen, Baskin Robbins, Red Robin. We got Badass 3, Thank You, Rings on Depression, Corbin's Owners, Steak and Shake. Okay, Chick-fil-A, Popeyes, Church Chicken, and Cane's Chicken. We got Krispy Kreme Donuts. We got Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks, many, many more. Badass 3, Think of the Moon's on the Moon, pressure. Let me win. You know. Krispy Kreme Donuts, you know, had the saying, you know, open the whole time, and the red saying, you know, the light shine, you know, the sign, you know, we're doing, you know, Batter City, Save the Moon, of hot fresh ones for the 2020 graduation year, you know, we're doing, yeah. We got Starbucks, Dunkin' Donuts, we got, you know, Hardee's, Jack in the Box, Pet Express, McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, Nemo's Pizza. Ben Express. Papa John's, Little Caesars, you know, Olive Garden's, IHOP's, Denny's, Cracker Barrel. That is just saying, it's not appreciated. Over the owner's steak and chip. Take it a minute on to preach it. Well, I mean, yeah. Hot fresh donuts for nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, ER, no, hospitals, clinics, ER, surgeons, helicopters, ambulance, rescue squad, 911. Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks. Starbucks, McDonald's, Hardee's, Jack in the Box, Donald Burger, Taco Bell, Emo Pizza, Pop John's, Little Caesars, Panda Express. We got Jack in the Box, Denny's, Cracker Barrel, IHOP's, Olive Garden, Express. Batter Street Chicken, appreciate it. Over the owner, take a shake. And I agree with my good catcher when mom, everybody need this. Pre-K, okay. Fast food restaurant.
Love you, I give him after pay, minute pay, say pay, leave pay, family pay.
So I agree with my group to catch one. Mom, you know, everybody, pre-K 12, you know, we did the college, you know, teacher juniors, principal, superintendents, school, you know, go to school, kid, whatever, how are you in school, remember, need all this. So, you know, they need masks, gloves, gowns, shields, goggles, hand tissue, rope, hand soap, like for Illinois. You know. Test to test. Contact tracing. Saying that's what that is. What Democrats, liberals, leaders, critics. Dr. Anthony Fauci, Dr. Birx, Pelosi, Schumer, Obama, Michelle Obama, Bill Clinton, Michelle Obama, Hillary Clinton, Bill Clinton, Jimmy Carter, Biden, Harris. Okay, that's temperature checks, plexiglass. Nurses, doctor, and ear doctor, eye doctor, dentists. All clinics, hospitals, yard surgeons, helicopters, ambulance, rescue squad, 911s. They need masks, gloves, gowns, masks, gloves, goggles, shields, gowns, hand soap, test, plexiglass, temperature check, hospital beds, ventilators. Trump needed the defense segment, so that's what they did. World War II. Batteries receiving the means of the pressure. Loving the media. QVC America grocery store. QVC with the mask. I am the weather control. Tommy Copper with the socks. Many, many more. YouTube. But keep on making masks real around the internet. It's very tough. Common sense. I guess it's still saying, don't be stupid, saying the shirt, the mask, and first round, don't be stupid. My dad said, World War II, listen, new generation, hold on a second.
The love of God, release non-violent finish.
That's his fill, he made a video about prisons, new channel, main channel, coronavirus, COVID-19, of course, is a given. He's going to make a new video about prisons, federal, state, and a million Americans in prison. Most of the majority of Americans in prisons are innocent. African Americans, Hispanics, Muslims, Asian Americans, gay, lesbian, bisexual, transgender, transsexual, bisexual. Corruptions, the lineup, no DNA, he, she, say, greed, greedy, hate. And mental illness, like a profound old line, my mom said, Clay City, Illinois, Illinois, calm on earth, because human beings treat like human beings like shit. China, they're racist, secret camps, hate Hong Kong, want to crush them, the prelates, the Rama, China, India, nuclear weapons land, and they hate their people's censorship. No freedom of speech. The same thing like North Korea torturing and murdering and killing America. And my dad said something in the village, You got the India versus China, that drama, nuclear weapon. India, the racist too. Hate Muslims. It's just wrong. And season 2, America Got Talent champions. India dance group, they won. And they won, right? So what? March or April?
Well, not charged for as fuck. My dad said, India, riches, land, and all the above stuff. But my dad said, big area of India is poor welfare, property, homeless. Charged for as fuck is India. You know how we do. SS Phil does a great job talking. No, we're jumping the gun.
Poor welfare, property, homeless, in prison. Because they can't afford their bond track.
Love God, put homeless in motels and hotels.
SSFL does a great job talking about work class people, like middle class taxpayers, poor welfare, poverty, homeless. You got Channel News 4, Laura Matt Chambers, Kent, Mark Griffith, Steve Harris. You got Oprah, Ellen, Taylor Swift, Whoopi Goldberg,
these angels, make them again here. Let's stay up, they've been out.
They are mean. They're definitely got, they gotta be careful. No, they're not good.
So, Red State Update YouTube podcast, subscribe, click notification bell, Red State Update Patreon podcast, extra mints, $5. YouTube on Google, YouTube, social media, Patreon, I'm crazy fuck. I know $5 is hard to swallow because of coronavirus and COVID-19.
Man, yeah, tell YouTube, comment below, let's talk about it. South Carolina, we don't know. But America Got Talent, Tuesday night, NBC, 2 big hours, you know, lives, live shows, a performance, YouTube is gonna play for your favorite 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. music, and 5 p.m. Pacific. So, the Wednesday, America Got Talent, NBC, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, 1 hour. The results, and YouTube is doing. Please vote with Duncan Save. And the glad, you know, all that. The judges save or whatever, however. So, yeah. So, yeah. It's Ivan Carroll. Bad decision. We appreciate it. We love you. Three judges on Miranda. We don't know. We love. Come back as soon as possible. The judge, favorite judge, we know about that. Hi, Clue. I mean, you know. Actually, we would, you know, but, you know. Yeah, Howie Mandel, Hi, Clue, Sophia, and the host of Terry Crews, our apologies, all the name and stuff like that. So, we have, you know, you have. Quarantine self hosting show the place all over lucid.com. Remote, you know how we do, you know, with COVID-19, mask, gloves, goggles, shields, and tins, or gowns, and tins, and all that stuff. Like that. So you just comment down below your favorites, that stuff. If we get right there, we will talk about that. Who knows about that? So YouTube plan days, Monday through Friday, NBC, 1 hour, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is an FBH and all that. How that make it new? But YouTube, comment down below. It's just all thrown. Let's try to talk about this Legacy 3. You know, is it true of 2021, the beginning January? Then we have a period of, you know, say about, no, okay, we have Google and all that. Netflix got to buy and save out Vampire Diaries would be the end of 2021. Harry Duff, Liz McGuire, I'll be shooting you, blah, blah, insane 2021, TV Land, Young. It'll be lots of time. Oh my god. Speaking of TV Land, Young, spin off, summer show, Harry Duff, is that going to be a thing? So, we have, you know, Disney Plus, Hulu Plus, YouTube, YouTube Song, you know, speaking of, you got Harry Duff, you got new Liz McGuire. What's going to happen, indeed? Why I got Disney Plus? Because of Star Wars Mandalorian. You know, Star Wars Mandalorian Season 2. What did they say? September or October? Say maybe October. And then, you know, are you going to do a Season 3? So I think October in South Park, of September. But Star Wars Mandalorian Season 2 need to be right. And new season in South Park need to be right here, right now, because of coronavirus, COVID-19, quarantine, self-watchers, and show the place, fall off, but it's there to fuck up. So, my private bills, YouTube, TVH. So, it's Star Wars movies, and yeah, Star Wars stories, you know, I did say beginning of the year, and that was on Netflix, now it's there, and old Disney cartoon movies, the Disney cartoon movies, and so weird, need to finish James Guy Peach, and we got Bloody Henry, Frank and Weenie, Every Beautiful Christmas, and Mandalorian, one, they said October, did the one, check that too, and, you know, Harry Duff, New Lizzie, New Quiet, and, so, support small YouTubers you need to learn. We got number one energy drink, product review, 2 periods review, subscribe, go down, catch your bell. Number one food product review, Captain Denver, Kentucky, subscribe, go down, catch your bell. Congratulations, happy power, and I deserve it. That is the same. Appreciate it. Part of Pro 1000, paid news, all that. Great as all of that. Steverville. We get Mad Ward, Backco Junkie, Jason Screaming Energy, Herb Nerd, we have All for Tasty and Saints, Already, The Reveal Lab, say, hey, God, finally got that, got the deck. We're gonna go with the Kings, the Queens, the Godfather. Godfather's gonna go right now. We have Wine Cone, Digital, Renato, Classic Waste, Lisa the Novus, Berkut 24, Paper Lilies, A Hill 88, Slice Fox, Mulgar 69, Speedy Time Kiwi, Robo Bin, The Biggie Mojo. Google YouTube, they suspended my YouTube channel a few years ago because of Monster Ultra Violence, because and tons of parts. I lost the partner program because of Adpocalypse. I missed a Google Plus, you know, texting, and 90% sent gun in charge. I missed Google Plus, you know, YouTube live streaming, you know. So, battery taking, and I appreciate it. These people save my YouTube channel. Number one energy drink product reviewer. Keep ready for reviews. Subscribe, click, and ring the bell. Exclusive energy YouTube reviews 2018 stocks only. Check out website, eBay, Instagram, YouTube, Instagram. You should know links by now. Number one food product review, Casual Gaming Kentucky. Subscribe, click, and get your bell set. Underrated energy drink, America Energy Rewind. Boom, YouTube, and YouTube. YouTube's also on to get their energy drinks. YouTube can do this online. You should know the website by now. YouTube, YouTube, and if YouTube's also on, please support small business. And that's not this. So, why I make YouTube videos? Bored, depressed, tired, cold winter, warm and hot, summertime, scared the fuck here. Something to do, hobby, fun. I'm now full, what up, YouTube to do, man? We got some notes here. Ooh. What the fuck? Monday night. Try to close twice.
Man, I'm gonna be doing that again. And watch close. Oh shit, the bill will be high. Damn.
Oh, wash clothes. Always do dishes, chest. Case deep clean. One grandma. She's tired and sick. Now 10 in the morning. Days 2. I got talent 7. Drake, Nogger, and Pop. Moot for my favorite. Dinner 10 Wednesday. No. 10 in the morning. Days 3. I got talents. For Pim, Warner, Marie. How different. There's also the. Do the duck the same as my favorite. And something very deserved. I'm glad that Jerry Nas River Pop dinner. Took I'm gonna catch one trap. I fuck and I took my Uncle Chab to catch one younger sister. Husband trash. And took the trash back. Got the milk. So today was a big box of shoes. My good catch one and her grandma get them shoes at $663 or some change. And the controller, who knows about that? Like that, I think I'm gonna retire a sports game and do the main ones, but who knows about that? And two Netflix movies. So we're gonna backtrack if we can. We did that, so we're gonna go Tuesday and Wednesday, right? Tuesday and Wednesday will be the same, you know, look for. Oh yeah. Put that right there, I gotta get. I wish everything was like that. Yeah, that's amazing.
And this could be the comment down below.
I think earlier this year, same thing all of the above. They had maple brown sugar. This is pink. I think we tried that, but check out the kick ass report.
And it's have a steep 2 to 3 minutes. I think I did 3. I make it the way I like, you know, not soupy, sick. I don't like soupy ones. Same with Girl Scouts one like that. I want to do the kind one, dark chocolate almonds, and the kind apple cinnamon almonds, and that cereal, the kind dark chocolate. It'd be better for my girl. The cereal is hard, but my girl catch wanted to stick with the oatmeals. Like the oatmeals, I think just too. The cereal, I think honey. Honey all. Be all with almond base. And I think strawberry, I don't know if it's almonds. But you should be to comment down below, is this pancake? But you know. K-O-D-I-O-K. Okay, so let's see the 13 pack oatmeal chocolate chip. I think I just could pour a kick ass. Well, it's not too bad, you know. Renter's table for everyday things. Sure to try other K-O-D-I-K cakes. Yeah. Power pancakes, flap, and waffle mix. I guess muffin power, toaster really power. So yeah, they all of them. Yeah, muffins, pancakes, and waffles. That would, of course, that could be good. And this is good. So I definitely might have to catch one. No, but the other ones, I do want to try them. Should do 2 packages. I do one. Apologies. Here, 3 minutes. 1 serve of water. I got 2 waters of my own in the fridge. So yeah, that is awesome. And this is for everybody, like the cereal, you know, help your heart. That's hell to the motherfucker, yeah. Find me out, please. That'd be a moss. There's not no bat bear shallow, you know. But, you know, moss. But we know about that. But we're moving on. I got a message. And good news of my dad, Sam. We're going to go food shopping next Friday. But we're going to see all about that good jazz. Okay, we're going to message. Grab catch one. I don't know where her grandma went to. I might gotta tell her about that now. Yikes. I think I'm gonna go up to catch one. 2 nieces and nephew. The cousin, the youngest cousin fixed it, but I think they, you know, I don't even have that. So. Yeah, I got that. Okay. So Wednesday, I'll go up to catch one's grandma beat to Subway and ran all in love. So I got, you know, pizza and all of the above, did all that, you know how we do. It's pretty well normal than the spices or whatever, however. So I finished Blair Witch 2, ready for Sweet 3. Finished Virgin Woody Boy, ready for the second one. PlayStation 4. HD High Definition Blu-ray.
I guess I'll give that to my dad in the one. I don't know. Change, it might be 2 or 3. I've been getting a lot of change. We got some movies. I got this today, and this probably will be the 1 in 8 YouTube's on rated. So I'm excited. I have the third one on PlayStation Network Store. PlayStation 4 HD High Definition Blu-ray unrated. And we got this, got watched out a little. Between 18 song unrated, French subtitles. So, Saint Abel, Langate Films, both. So, and that, I think Sony Films. So, we're gonna look around. So, it was Pizza Sub, what about? $7.19, so tax 7.25 cents, maybe 2 cents, 71 cents, $20, $12.21. So I have to be pitched now. So So that was that. I got it, a blizzard, a large small blizzard, $4.29, 31 tax, 31 cents, $4.06, using my debit card, keep that. Got a 10 back. So Subway, they gave me two of these for some reason. These card like going. That she could do what she wanted to do with that. Yeah. Got her, you know, up it, you know. Her same one, you know, in Turkey Town, you know, and all that. So subtotal $10, general sell tax 7.25 cents, 73 cents. $10.73. Just like that. Keep both of these. I pay $10. They give me change. No. Because I $9 some change. I got two. But I told her I got two large s'more blizzards. So. And she got a Big Mac. So that could be thrown away. And, you know, that's what happened. So. She can figure that out. Like the milk. That milk gonna be wrapped up, you know how we do. So 31st, what, 4 days? Ooh, that's, yeah. So that's gonna be it. Yeah, 4 days. That will be interesting. So let's go to the counter about that, right? Move counter. So see about that. Well, that'd be Monday, folks. Wow. I gotta figure something about milk, right? Yeah. That's unique. That's unique, right? That's pretty something. 2020 for you. Huh. What not?
not too sad about it.
Get out here.
Oh, come on. See what I'm gonna do.
So that's the thing, I don't know. Because HBO Max, Doom Patrol, YouTube is too many NBA teams on Sony. On Raven Reversion, you know, we do a DC University Street, and then we got DC Titans Season 2. I got the DB, I gotta do that. You know, we do. Will the Season 3 come there? And what about Thompson? I'm excited for that. And I saw Netflix, D3, you know, Shadow, I mean, Sandman. Yeah, what the fuck, it's on there or something. As I said, I gotta be Monday. Probably can't be fixed now. Weird. Oh yeah. Yeah, okay. This is very apologetic to YouTube, Google. I said Rainbow Rush. Saying that, what is that? I'd say Rainbow Rush. I don't know what Rainbow Rush. Rainbow Burst, Rub Sports, REACTR, EB PayPal. But like EB PayPal and what? Amazon, so whatever. This will come 31st of Monday, so yeah. EB PayPal. We're going to get into that in a minute. It's gonna suck. It's gonna be Monday. Yikes. What the hell am I gonna do? Not like that. I can watch a movie here. But... Because you have that Halo hint, you know, for phone going. You gotta delay the mail, you know. Republican conservatives, Trump, Bailey, Barr.
Yeah, I am.
So yeah, we're gonna go with the money report. Yeah, money report. If we can see how much we got here. Drop off. Something else. Thought there was something else I bought. Oh yeah, exclusive energy. UWH's all known. We're gonna talk about what I bought because it's passion for you. Did that? You could try to UWH or something. I found that on Google and all you know. So spent a lot of money. Got $581.98. So boy, got that. Give me PayPal, the energy drink, $34.36. That should be Monday. $24.04. $10.52. We're gonna go on here. A magic fat pack of that. So. I don't know. Because it's... But, you know, I guess we won't cover that. Yeah, that'll work. Yeah, okay, it's fine. About the energy. That's the more asshole I would pay in the energy. Okay. Oh, it is. Damn it. $15 in transit. Well, yeah. I don't show that yet, because we got three of them right there, then tomorrow's up. So, yeah. $1,000 won't even happen. So. Yeah, Jip. Well, let's get into it. Let's just check this out here. Adrenaline shock, SHOC, toothpaste review, number one is probably. He did these, and the Kentucky number one toothpaste review is probably. For, I did one of these. Four, I don't know. The fruit punch. Again, you know. Yeah. The black shockwave. The white one, frozen ice, you know. This. Then sour candy is green. Is it like apple, granny apple? Green smells, and apple, green apple, green smells, you know, sour apple. So, yeah. And plenty of these, so. Yes, I gotta come and check this. No, not that. Maybe they didn't try that. I guess that was the other one. Guess they didn't try that one. I thought you might have tried that. Tried Bane Energy Drink Champagne. I want to try that. They mango, no. We got mouse, power punch, is that type of cherry or something? Yeah, that's the only one. Oh well.
I don't even know what's going on. Stupid. I don't know what to try. That'd be one good thing. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't know. But YouTube, if you just want to comment down below about what's going on in Wisconsin. Yeah. What? K-E-N-O-S-H-A. Yeah, what do you think about that? You know, Jacob Blake. You know, what do you got? Two people died. News. Unnecessary news. Did pretty good job of all this, you know how we do. Of all that. But it is, you know, coronavirus, COVID-19. You know, 180,000 Americans died. Heard that on the radio, WNY, going to have ice in the room before they come, whatever, however, you know, every, at the beginning of the hour, you know, they were going to be 180,000 Americans died. Probably be more. 180,000 Americans died from coronavirus. Unnecessary news. Well, Bob cares, you know. Great job. But, you know, Biden was part of it with Obama. Like that. You know. Just, you know, two Americans died from Ebola. Crash. Seas to defeat disease. They got Vikings with smallpox. You know. Like my dad said, you know, say COVID. Part, you know, ammonia, part of it, and SSL. YouTubers, watch that video. On SSL. It's like that, you can type, you know, you can find it very easily. Maybe I'd just push it, but then again, YouTubers, the brightest one. You guys know what I'm talking about. You guys do know what I'm talking about. SSL. I did about coronavirus and stuff, and that is, you know, of SARS, part of the coronavirus. You guys know it, you get it, you understand, you know. Most of my majority of Americans, we do. You know. The psych of all this, you know what's going on? K-A-N-O-N. Of that. And they believe that. No mask. You know, it's like, what? Not American. And people be like, you know, races, you know, like Nigerian, you know. All that. And like that, you know, Q-A-N-O-N, part of that, part of anti-vaxxers and all the stuff, conspiracy. You know? Not wanting to test it, and I don't know, 800, you know, Penn said 800,000 tests. I don't know, a day or whatever. I don't know if that's true or not. Because, you know, experts and doctors said 4 to 5 million tests every day in America. And you got other countries doing it. You know, South Korea, New Zealand, you know, because that Greece did it, you know, all the day. And, you know, some people said Mexico, you know, they don't want us to come in their country. And they, you know, Trump, you know, all them said that's a good thing because they're racist, they hate them. They don't want, you know, all that. You know. I read say at the YouTube page and podcast that they put kids in cages, you know, so I'm gonna drop it in. You know, enjoy, you know. It's true, you know. I read say at the YouTube page or podcast that I just enjoy. Right. And that's to say, when it's true, you know. It's like I said, create monsters, you know, I'll do. Here again, so I'm going to catch a windshield today with mom, you know, for Illinois. Does what I want when it wants, you know. You know. Never been one, never will be, you know. Greed creeps. Yeah. Greedy. Criminals. Crooks, you know. Corruptions. Greedy. Black heart, self-assessed sinner, Illinois, racist town, churches. All of the above, you know, man. Great monsters, you know. Call me dad, you know. You know, like QVC and all that, you know. As I say, that's what you did, you know. All that, you know. My dad said, you know, a commoner or coronavirus and COVID-19. Me should be coronavirus and COVID-19. You know. Because everybody, you know, did that. Defeat disease, you know. And then you have what happened. That dumbass white cop. In the middle of a global, goddamn motherfucking global pandemic. A dumbass white cop. George Floyd murdering all of them. It's like, what? Then you have, well, like that, you know. Why not about it? Q-A-N-O-N. No, I bet it's okay. You know, Greg Grumpy, James Wallers, and Greg Grumpy Show, The Five, and Dana, Outnumber, you know, Hannity, Alex Jones. Network, you know, Fox Friends, Pete, you know, don't do that, that's a lot, that's it. Yeah, Brian, you know, and Culture, Rush Limbaugh, Johnny and Nate, Carson Tuckerson, defend that son of a bitch, Divis, what a dumbass. I thought there was gonna be like, I need to watch one, my first one. It's not two, three, four, five, you know. But, well, you get what you get, you know. They call for it. Or, England. As this still, he, well, Africa, like, need to do that Q-A-N-O-N. Anti-vaccine, all that. But, you know, like that, you know. Exhausted and this after that, but you know, it's like, I know, but it's like, oh, everybody did it, you know, Viking, small part, you know what, 2020, you know, it's like that you hate African Americans, why did he do that, and that's what they did, South Africa, trade slaves, ships on, and Christopher Columbus, you know. Like that, they saw a vision, flyer, you know, all the above, all the stuff he did, all the Native Americans, it's all the, you know, like get MTD talk about Native Americans, you know, Sir Land and what white people did, not what I did, you know, of my ancestors. I'll come here to realize I'm proud of the ancestors. Of the white out murdered But people, that's what people say about Crystal Cones. It's a vision. Like, what? And say, you know, of Abraham Lincoln. You know, Abraham Lincoln hated all that. And that's a sin, because they killed Abraham Lincoln, murdered, because, you know, that. Say his last name was Booth, he was a KK, you know. You know, what was it, you know? Maybe it was all or whatever, but, you know, with all that, you know. Well, I said, gotta be after the Civil War, that's the thing, you know. Of after that, you know, beginning of KKK Christian time. But then again, that kind of makes sense of it, the beginning, but of all that, you know, KKK, Ku Klux Klan, you know, white supremacists, white nationals, and all the bum. Because, you know, of QAnon, and all that, you know, races that I would do. I've murdered and killed Abraham Lincoln, because, you know, you have. It's crazy, why, you know, of them. But like that, you know, even that, but shouldn't sure all of them, but of that vision, because, you know, because, you know, I guess my dad, of not that, but like me, I do go there, because that's what Christopher Columbus did, you know, people want, you know, you know of it, you know, QAnon, vaxxers, you know, I would do. You know, Trump supporters, bases, and KKK clerical friends, that's the same, you know, they don't denounce and stuff of that, you know, have all this and stuff of that. You know, even that, you know, it's 2020, you know. You know. Like, Greg Godfrey just, you know, just not even whatever, it's like, what? Not even, you know. As, I wouldn't see it as Phil Grafton. Like South Park, and right there, I'm like, Phil Burns, you know, like, what? They're not your friend. I'm gonna go after you. They go after Trump, you know. I'm excited. That's the saying about it, you know. I saw their Halloween, you know, yeah, Max, or they probably say about, you know, they glad and whatever, and probably, you know, how we do. I doubt, you know, But, that's the saying about it, you know, of cancel culture, you know. You know, and you're gonna look at that, you know, Trump, Sanford, what are you doing? No. You know, Greg Grumpy, all that. They're ready for it. They're ready to go. They're ready to light up. They are not scared. You got Urban Legend, amazing top 10. What's to say about it? You say YouTube's scared. Well, they don't like Google YouTube. What? They mean, you know, me. Nah, I tried to brush as is Phil not talking about that. Like, pretty much you hit all that, of all that, you know, man, people cover, you'd be trying to brush fuck who of that kind of figure, you know. Mm-hmm. Then again, but, yeah. But whatever, we're moving on. But, I'm excited, you know how we do. True that, you know how we do. But, you know, South Park, they don't give a fuck. They're ready to raise motherfucking hope. That's the thing about that. We're gonna got that, you know. But, instead of HBO Max have the streaming rights, you know how we do. But HBO Max, Comedy Central, let South Park be South Park. Let them raise hell. They won't raise hell. They want to go for it. They want to go the distance. Let them do what they need to do. You know. Let them do what they need to do. Let them. Okay?
Let them. Let them do what they need to do. Let them do what they need to do. You know, I know, you know, it's all Muhammad, all that, you know, we do. That's, you know, what, did they have tons of part of it? Maybe a second part, maybe another one. But, you know, they did. They, you know, they took that. Maybe they have one or two. I know one. Maybe they have another one. That's gone. Maybe some other stuff. But, you know how we do. Let them be who they are. They're badasses. You know how we do. Say they excited. I want to see them do what they got to do. You know how we do. It's like, even, you know, of that, you know, of all the YouTubers, big YouTubers, even someone with masks, you know, how we do, coronavirus, COVID-19, and stuff like that, you know, how we do. But that's just, but let's look right here, you know, how we do. But I got a good thing right here. But, you know, the comedy or whatever is like, what? You know, and then the water said, you know, COVID, you know, crime, no, that's going to be down on the bottom, you know, we're doing, you know, crime, comedy, you know, whatever. But this is what we're going to do. Coronavirus and COVID-19, number one issue. The second one is what's going on. Michael Brown. It's like, look like Christian Eldridge, all of the above, you know, come and talk and all the bits, sits there and reds. It's like them. Let them talk to them. Let them talk. Let them do it. They don't want to do it. They don't want to play. Let them talk. I don't give a damn. Who cares about that right now? Let them talk. They're going to come here. You going to go after that? Why would we go after Christian Yell, go them, and not do the numbers or whatever, however? Like Cater or whatever, however. Like that? It's kind of something right there. There's going to be... that's the same. They come right there, go after, and they're probably going to... of cancer, you know, QAnon, probably got a censor of cancer culture. It's like all that. It's what are we doing? What are we thinking? You know how we do. Cause this is different. You know how we do. We got people. You got, you know, LA Clippers. You know, I don't know why this not showing this. You know, New York Mets player, you know, after him crying. I want to see that. He got L.A. Clippers, you know. He said it's not just African Americans. He said this is America thing. This is for us. We need to stand up. You know how we do. That's what we need to do. You know, we need to stand up and do what we need to do. That's what we need to do. You know how we do. Do what we need to do, you know, how we do. It's like that. It's not whatever, you know, how we do. It's, you know, how we do. You know how we do. You know, I got LeBron James, King James, you know, in the NHL, you know, they want to come and do what they got to do, WNBA, you know, what NFL, they're going to cancel stuff. They talk to Well, Carson, because he was on the Packers and stuff like that, you know how we do. And Jason Hayward like that. I want to play. And you got NC Rizzle went off, you know how we do. Say, fuck, shit, you know how we do. I don't know if that was a red and saving universe. You know, whatever. I want to see that video. I want to see heart and soul. You know how we do. I want you, big YouTubers and YouTubers need to do it. The ballot, you know, we do. And general, war. You know, we do. The ballot, coronavirus of COVID-19, and systemic races, you know, America races, you know, and cops races. Most of my joy, the cops. It's like the L.A. Clippers. His dad is a cop. You know, we do. Clippers coach, his dad is a cop. And it's like that, you know, defund the police and police reform. Most majority cops, law enforcement, state police, detective deputies, sure, county police, local police, and the, like the troops, Jesus, you know, we do. All that, most majority are good people, you know, we do. It's just, these incidents make them look, these guys got the dapper life in prison. You don't do that. It's like my dad said, it was crazy like this, you know. You hear his ex or whatever was screaming. And kind of all the above with kids. And you got, what? Charlie Broccoli, people said he's a dumb son of a bitch. He said smart. I said, gotta think I saw that like last time in there. Charlie Broccoli said that's dangerous. Because it could have been ugly. 2, 3, 4 kids in there ricocheted the bullets. That's the same as dangerous. You know? What about that? You know? The kids cut it. It's crazy. Talk about a knife. But it's like Broccoli, you know, said, you know, of course, you don't do that. You don't do it all these situations. It's so crazy. 2020. It's like, what the fuck we're thinking? You know, dude, I don't get it. I don't know. That's what we need to do. That's what South Park need to do. You know, coronavirus, COVID-19, and, you know, race, you know, racial, you know, cops, you know, boy, they are crazy son of a bitches. Not all of them, you just, of these incidents, these highlights, you know, but it's just unnecessary news. You got a goddamn hurricane, Laura, Louisiana, New Orleans, Texas, supposed to go to Arkansas, Mississippi, like a surge, although I saw NBC, I saw that a big home destroyed with a surge. Is that not global warming and climate change? I don't know, you know, and we don't need that's to show you, we need an alternative. That should have happened a long time ago. We know about that. You know, we got, you know, solar, the sun, wind, water. We don't need nuclear. We don't got to be dependent on nuclear. We don't got to be dependent on friends. We could bend it and get rid of it. But we have the solar, the sun, these work perfectly. Water, wind, work perfectly. There's no doubt about it. It's like that, you know, we do. It's like that, you know, it's like my dad said, you know, like him, why you brought African-Americans in this goddamn country. It's like, I always gonna say that. People said, that's the only vision of Christopher Columbus. They said, my God, look what we're gonna do. We're gonna do something. Do what? Do what? You know. You know, African-Americans all over the country, slaves and all of the above. But, like that, of course, Native Americans, wipe them off, like, we're all about, wipe them off, you know how we do, you know. And like that, you know, it's like that. You don't want all that. You know, you don't want that, right? But part how sinister and stuff that people like, you know, fake news. But it's the truth. They kill other buffalo because Native Americans. You know what? Buffaloes was everything. You know, food. You know, their clothes. Their shelters. Everything on all of the above. They wiped them out, you know. Probably hardly any buffalo, because if you're a white American, you know, just white, your ancestors, you know, they wiped them out like they did with the goddamn Native Americans, because they racist piece of shit, you know. Burning you. I'm plain and simple. There's no doubt about that. I don't know. It is 2020. My God, how embarrassing. See the man. It's embarrassing. Around here is people loving it. 100% loving it. Trump and all of the above. You got Bailey, you know, we do. You know how we do.
Yeah, you're fired.
Man, that's a psychopath. True. That guy nuts. You know. And I said, you know, my grandfather and grandma said Biden had something like, and somebody had like a sign of Biden and ripped off the sign and bit him. Like, jeez. And I did it for no mask and they went crazy. Speed, rough their bones and all that. But then, like, you know, like that, you know. But whatever. You get what you get. And I like that. I want South Park, Comedy Central, HBO Max. Let South Park be South Park. Just like that. Who cares what, you know, all the sports people doing? You know, who cares? You know. You know. You know that. I'm not gonna listen. You know. It's like the governors. I'm not gonna listen. They're gonna test. You know. They don't do that. That's stupid. You know, 800,000, you know, what? You need 4 to 5 million a test every day of work. That's what we need to be. It's like unnecessary, you know, how we do. Because, you know, it's hurricane season, you know, how we do. You know, can everybody said, you know, it's just becoming one of the biggest and the bad of the hurricane year and season. So, you know how we do, but we got everything. It's just 2020. What? Yeah. Oh well. But it's gonna be very interesting. I'm South Park. I'm ready to do this. You know, ready to watch. Yeah. And, like, all the sports people who doing all this, good for you. Do what you gotta do, you know. Don't give them and all the bub. It's up to you and all the bub. But like that, you know. But, like, a winning same situation come and win on all the bub and everything. You know, dude, it just feels a good saying, you know, how we do. But it's just like imagine Milwaukee Brewers win the World Series. Man, they go crazy. Like that, I want them to go crazy in a good way, celebrate, parade, and all of the above. You know, you know, man, that'd be awesome feeling. And we all, you know, that's why we got to make America blue again. We need Democrats, liberals, and hate our critics. We need Biden, Harris, yeah. And just, I'd be the greatest thing. But it's up to them, you know, leave them alone, let them be, leave them alone. That's to say, those crate monsters, you know, we do. Because that's to say about it, you gotta, and it's like that, you know, you gotta distract, you gotta figure that out, you know, we do. It's like, you know, it's like, man, you know, it's like, you know, you just don't, what, it's just something. This is the most selfish thing, you know. And it's like, I don't blame the animals. Stay away. These human beings are so selfish. White Americans, you know, because, yeah. White privilege and all of them, you know, and people talk about the Karens and what the, I guess, Kevins and all that, you know. And it's just like that, you know. It'd be like that, you know. I'd be, man, yeah, he's lucky, be a lot, but who knows. He'd be paralyzed, you know. Stuff like that. I'd just be like, it'd be like with any of all the stuff, you know, we do. It was like that. It's like it's like violent, you know, we do. It was like that, you know. With they're probably not gonna play no more footage like the Michael Brown. But, you know. But it, you know, just, I guess just gonna pull a shirt and just shoot him back 7 times. Holy shit. God, what the fuck? I wish I had all nobody. I like that, you know, they're gonna be like that, you know. You know, killed them 2 people, like, it's like, what? You know, distract. No one know what's reality, real reality. Just one, you know, but, hey, it's like, what? Whatever. I hope South Park go after them son of the bitches. And big YouTube music. Well, let's say update YouTube Patreon podcast. Excited for that. I hope they really go hard. We need that. Like that. We'll be Monday. So, yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot about it. YouTube gaming and big plans this weekend. That's gotta be something with the internet. Oh, so YouTube is just talking about breakfast, lunch, dinner, desserts, and eggs. Comment down below. You know, DK, Dairy Queen, Starbucks, every cent. Maybe jealousy. Starbucks. You know, I go there. I can get a large salty caramel mocha. Popcorn, good, you know. Be better than Big Town, Big City FM. Big Town, Big City FM, you know. Talk about schools like that. You know. I'm not no kid, but it's like age of 10 or younger for Illinois school test positive. So. What the? That's gonna be interesting. Radicals get data?
candy apple crisp. I want that. And that's the thing, latex. That'd be a good question. That'd be a good place to go for them. They have their own Bang Energy Decor at 4L and Walmart, but get all them. Well, I was saying they had that Miami Cola, but I never saw that. Maybe Portland or not. Sunglasses, glasses are awesome. Well, that's for number of catch one. I was saying you want energy drinks or energy drinks. That's fine. I think he'd be more excited. I would assume, but well, then again, he could have the apple candy crisp or something like that. Cause like that, I gotta like that. This new one they have, Radical Skedaddle. Ain't that what is it? I think that'd be sweet. That one number one food party. Guys are getting Kentucky Bang Mango Dilly or whatever. Nah. But like the drill fruit punch, you know. Yeah. Oh, I charged my phone. Yay. What's the score of the Chicago Cubs game?
Yesterday, the Cubs played the Tigers. The final score was 7-6 Tigers.
I try to be back tomorrow, 7 p.m. Central Moon Time. See about that. Armageddon, what I'm going to catch one. One stay home. So, see about what we're going to do. Think I got to do, I don't know, buck up. Pump and Grind. Is it Bamf Badass Motherfucker 1 to Rival? Reason 10 8 is Hollow. Or the 200 regular Buck Up Energy Drink, Engineers 1 DNA Root Powder. Buck Up Mean Day. Apple, Grain Sauce. Apple. So the other one is I don't know. Yeah, we can look that up. I wonder if anybody else. Well, that'd be good anyway to ask them about it. I think I got grape, green apple, and green apple green. Yeah. Apple green, okay. Oh.
That might look that up. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
So I guess it'd be one of them. It'd be a while. It'll probably be next weekend, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. It'll probably be one right there. See about, you know. It should be good. It should be good. Maybe I get late text when, I don't know. I don't know what's coming. It's a bit. If I watch High Tension, I'm slow doing it too for the time. Yeah, but. Who knows? Well, I got a lot of stuff. It's YouTube Reviews, so I'm on either they're rated R or unrated, I guess. Netflix Signature 1, 2. The first Cloverfield and Field and Lane and then on Netflix. But I did want to check out Teenager Down and Sleepover. And Epic for the House. No, you got Doom Patrol and last week. But so we got High Tensions in of it. We got Ouija Board 2. We got Blair Witch 3. We're ready for that. Dangers 1 and 2. I don't know if that on there. See about there in a second. October Books. Homes or whatever. But we got a lot of that, you know. I mentioned Disney Plus, Frankie Weenie. And this Christmas, I'm going to get Coraline, but that's in motion from Netflix, Blu-ray. I can't play it, but it was good to do it. So, but like that, I did do that. Not that many. Coraline on Netflix. Paranorman, Blu-ray. Oh yeah, that's Woody. I'll decide. Yeah. I want to try to do The Hills That Have Eyes. On rating. You know, remake. Oh, you got the Hostels. I got the Amazon. I did that. $9.99. It's not going to do that. Anyway. Torment. Yeah. Like that, I don't know, but maybe I just go with this. I don't know. I like that, but then again, no. I gotta be interested.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna catch a one grandma. No gloves in there. But what else? I definitely want to try that. Kind of looks like the color of birthday. I don't know. I gotta look. It's in a campaign protein. Like that, it's like... Who knows? Well, we did pretty good show after. So I do want to try that energy drink. Like that. I gotta get a lot to say about that. Here's just one. Let me try that. It's a wild candy. And rainbow candy. Five parts, I don't know when the last time I did six parts, so, yeah. I don't know what movie I will watch. Maybe I'll watch. But I'm excited for Blair Witch. But that's the same, man. I want to do it big. You know, you got these. That's exciting. Third one. I don't know. Got that. That's been forever. The hills have eyes. So I was gonna do that. I like that. The first one unrated. New remake. That was forever. But Netflix, you know, I got the DVD unrated. The Blu-ray, which we made on Netflix through the mail and all that. Yeah, through the mail. Sure, who knows? So, I gotta pay for Netflix, iTunes, on this year. CBS access or anything, I don't know. But who knows? And get me Google Chromecast. You know something about that. I pay for Disney Plus and HBO Max. And I've been getting these movies. So yeah. That's, bloody Halloween. I want to just sit down. And you got, like Sinister 1 and 2, I might just gotta go right there. There's all the stuff right there, but you come right here, Disney Plus, Frankie Lynn Nightmare for Christmas. You know. It's Coraline, Netflix. But it's not Hulu Plus or HBO Max or Disney Plus. So, yeah. But I'm still excited for me. But well, who knows about that? A lot of goodies. Who knows? I don't know. It's kind of whatever, but be a good time to watch something. Who knows? I don't know what's going on. But YouTube one. We'll try to, who knows, I'm gonna go get you once you want to stay home. Armageddon weather, who knows. And then maybe of it for more of the hurricane, you know, we'll do. Who knows what's gonna happen. Who knows? See a blip, you know, we do. But, you know. heart, salt, prayers for each and every sin, you know, I would do. I'm Jacob Blake, and family, friends, loved ones, and then two people died. K-N-O-S-H-A, Wisconsin, Louisiana, New Orleans, Texas. Probably could reach up Arkansas, Mississippi, but now say Texas, Louisiana, New Orleans. Yeah. So, we'll try to be back tomorrow night, 7 p.m. Central. Buck up. Saying Bant, badass motherfucker. Pump and grind. Grape, green apple. You know. Green apple, green Swiss, apple. Apple. Or, you can drink it slowly. You need your powder, your water, your caffeine together. But buck up. Mean green. Apple, green apple, green Swiss, sour apple, you can produce this all normally in the red, the original, 200 caffeine, so, probably be one of them, Drilling Shock, S-H-O-C, and, yeah, I think Shockwave, Frozen Island, Sour, Candy, you can produce this all in. Well, I think they 300, so, yeah. Well, that'd be more than Buck. So, you could be raising. But Sour Candy could be... Green Candy could be... Apple, Green, something. Well, could be a that, or just Sour and stuff. Yeah. So, probably that's gonna be next Friday, Saturday, Sunday. See if they end up. Number one, do we... Number, you know, we try that. And the number one food probably in the country. But I care, you know, these be my pen and be my favorite. So, who knows? But YouTube pretty good bunny AT is also only that new viscous energy only. Check out his website, eBay, Instagram. I gotta figure a plan to get milk. I could go like Mach 21 for Illinois, see about the energy and all that, maybe that. But, yeah. So, 7 p.m. Central was something, tried to do that. So, everybody have a great day. Now, go with all the bubbies. Say, be careful. Thanks, everybody. Bye, everybody. Everybody have a great day, and I will go be there. So YouTube, I will see you when I see you.